previously.
My sister is copying me, and she did the whole slay the spire like I did. So, yeah, that's the thing that happened.
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. We are on floor 3 of the September 16th daily climb. We have quite a few relics here. We got those, and we got some of these over here. We got a potion. We got some modifiers. And we have this nice little deck here, which I'm quite happy with. So, yeah. Let's go. What do I want to do? Wait, how much of my stuff is upgraded? Actually, a pretty decent amount. I only have a couple things that aren't upgraded. How do you know? Okay. So, probably going to upgrade Bias Cognition. All right, so... But I'm finding the awakened one. 1, 2, 3, 4. That way. Oh, excuse me. 1, 2, 3 that way. 1, 2, 3 that way. Looks like we're going this way. So go that way, and up. 1, 2, 3. And then either of these two, so 4. Which way has the most question marks? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, it does not matter. Do I have a merchant I'm hitting up here? I will if I go that way. So, I don't need the merchant over here. So let's go this way. Hey guys, how's it going? Little darklings. Alright, I'm gonna step it up, and you, and then my turn. 7 damage and channel all lightning sounds great. Ooh, heal at the end of combat also sounds great, because I'm going to take some damage whether I want to or not. Alright. Awesome. Self-repair sounds great. I think I'm gonna channel 2 lightning first. Your channel 3 lightning first. Vision. Ah, damn it, I didn't get to use my self-repair. Shit. It's fine. I knew I should have used it first. Oh well. A highly ornamented tomb can be seen on the other side of a floating path. Upon reaching the tomb, you notice a slot for gold coins and scratch out inscription above it. Don the red mask in 222 gold. You don and the tomb starts to flake away. A secret passage. The passage is lined with countless stolen goods and mounds of gold. So I'm going to steal it for myself. Orb walker. Alright. Ooh. Mayhem and amplify. Yeah. Ooh, next 2 power core surge. Ooh. What do I do here? All right. 1, 2, 3. Yep, let's do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Vision. Core surge. Machine learning. Ooh, aggregate. All right. Ooh. Okay. Let's see here. Let's reboot, because why not? Thinking... Buffer... bias cognition? Buffer. Yes, buffer. Buffer. And bias cognition. In my turn. Defrag. You're gonna die. Oh, you're dead. Bag of preparation and a poison potion. Okay, let's go this way. It's so dark. I should have brought my lamp over, but whatever. Judging from the chaotic terrain around you, bonus sphere surrounds. When I get sticks, a mysterious glowing object within. While you are curious what lies inside, you notice some sentries keeping an eye on it. Open sphere and fight to receive a rare relic or leave. I'm gonna fight. As soon as you strike the sphere, the sentries spring to life around you. Alright. Let's get this party started. Hypothesis. Ooh, I've got two core surges. Core surge you. Core surge you again. Amplify bias cognition. Not my turn. Rebound. Take a little damage. It's okay. Alright. 18. Put electrodynamics. That would probably kill you. I could bite you or I could bite you. Take 3 damage. Yeah. Ooh, incense burner. Alright, I actually do not want any of you, so I'm gonna instead get 2 max HP, and we're going to continue. What do we got here? Regret. Lovely. Dreamcatcher. Cool. Hello. Alright. Hypothesis, core surge, bias cognition, and bite. buffer. Four. All right. Amplify mayhem. Amplify mayhem. And electrodynamics. Or bias cognition. Electrodynamics. Bias cognition. Bias cognition. Sweeping beam. And in my turn. Force field. 3. Vision and Echo Form. Echo Form, Vision. Oh boy. Creative AI. Bite you twice. Reboot. Power Surge is going to deal double damage. And I'm going to take a little bit of damage. Go for the eyes. Two. A lot of shit happening that I'm just not controlling. Alright, bite you twice. Oh. I guess it only bites once. Amplify electrodynamics. And then go for the eyes. And then end my turn. Darkness. You're dead. Doesn't matter because you're dead. Awesome. Bird face urn. Whenever I play a power heal, 2 HP. Cool. And Entropic Brew. Add a card to my deck. Another Core Surge. Sounds fantastic. Yeah, another Core Surge sounds great. Let's do that. Spit the card. We are going to smith. What do you do? 30 damage. I never play you, though. Smith buffer. Continue on our merry way. All right, guys. What are we doing here? Hypothesis, Core Surge, Vice, Cognition, Sweeping Beam, Reboot, Electrodynamics. And in my turn. Ooh, Tempest. Alright, take a little damage. It's okay. Oh, I'm intangible this turn. Cool. We're gonna seek Echo Form and Mayhem. So, Echo Form and Mayhem. In my turn, group sequence. Take a damage. And you're dead. Very nice. Whenever you add a skill card to your deck, it's upgraded. Cool. Poison potion. I already have one of those. Let's upgrade my HP some more. Alright, this way. Retmas Orb triggers its, what? Your rightmost orb triggers its passive an additional time. That's what that says. Okay, proceed. Let's go. Let's move the card. Let's upgrade Rainbow. Yeah? Rainbow it is. Okay. Proceed. Oh, fuck. Hypothesis. Core Surge. Core Surge. Bias Cognition. In my turn. Turbo. Yes, you're intangible, I know. Sorcerer. Sorcerage. I gain an artifact, though. Mayhem. Okay. And you lose your intangible, right? Yep. Okay. Let's seek Turbo and Amplify. Do that. Both have bias cognition. Yeah? No. Amplify electrodynamics. Oh, you're dead. Cool. What? Did you just make a chicken noise? Okay, I think we're good. We're gonna get some max HP and continue. Spire grows. Oh boy. Hypothesis. Research. Bias cognition. And adventure. Awesome. All right. No, I'm not, because I just use buffer, duh. Okay. Oh, you're dead. Okay. Ooh. Dexterity potion. Go this way. Let's get the card. Let's smith. Thunderstrike. What you got from Emergent? First things first, let's remove unplayable status cards can now be played. Can no longer become weakened. Every 3 turns gain an energy. Cards in my deck, but that's still 32 damage. Let's grab it. Thanks. Bye. that? Yeah. Proceed. Alright, let's see what happens. Hypothesis. Explore surge. Go. And blast you. Ooh, the next thing I do has... Okay, I should have used bite and then once. I don't want to give you a strength. I am not going to that. Changes for you. Alright. Let's grab some Sunder. Use it to kill him. Okay. Give him my strength to give him some damage. Okie dokie. Another reboot. Sounds great. Alright. Oh shit. Okay, that's fine. I don't like any of the cards in my deck right now. Reboot. Vision. And last. Right. Soak that twice. A little bit of damage. Alright, Echo Form. Amplify. Okay. machinery. Okay. First thing I play is play twice. Fragment. Focus. Screw your voids. I have channeled 14 lightning this combat. Yep, you're dead. Oh, that's great. Alright. I didn't think I was gonna win that fight. That's awesome. A deep pulsing drag can be felt throughout the room. Is this the heart of the spire? The source of this evil? You charge your core to its maximum. You deal 892 damage. The heart squirms and bleeds, but ultimately is still pounding. Are your mightiest attacks not enough? You ask yourself, have I been here before? You felt that you have dealt a total of 18,424 damage to the heart, a total of 13,634,988,167 damage has been dealt by all who have challenged it. The heart pulses louder and louder as your consciousness fades. Victory? Alright. Mystery machine. Travel to 15 plus question mark rooms. Hell yeah. I like shiny. Got a lot of relics this run. Almost needed a third page. Alright, proceed. And another daily climb in the bag. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of Whatever I Decide to Make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!